shooting sergeant, bro. I'm going.
JW, how's it going, man? Sergeant Nolas is not on Mod Hub. This is Combine. If you've been, those who've been following me on my page, this is one I've been working on for a couple weeks now. I'm scheduled for Friday to release it on the page. It will have the 680 Combine with tracks, dual tires, and fat boy tires on it, or floaters they call them. It also will have the 640 header and the 645 header, which are 40 foot and 45 foot green heads. It will also have the rigid non-folding 16 row and 12 row John Deere corn heads. It'd be one giant pack when I release it. I'm just trying to get my season here to corn so I can test the corn header, so the green heads are good to go. It also will have a header cart to haul these headers on as well, because you can't fold them up. It's pretty challenging driving down a 20-foot road, 30-foot road, with a 45-foot header. Hopefully it never reaches Mod Hub, because that kind of really grinds my gears when some of these edits that are wide open to the public, all I gotta do is come to the page and download the link, end up on Mod Hub. It's kind of a, in my eyes, it's kind of crappy, but people do it. There's also a dozer, Case 1150M dozer that I had received. Kind of to fix the tracks is what I got it for, and then I fixed the tracks, gave it back to the guy, and then they actually had given me permission to actually release the whole thing after I was telling them that I was doing some more work to it, and got the blade working, and log winch, and leveling. It works like a leveler, working like the other dozers that I converted early on. So that will be coming shortly after the combine goes out. So that's where we're at with that. But there's other combines that are similar to this combine. The main thing I didn't like about them was that they're more European style, and this is more true American style. And that's really what I like most, is just American stuff, because, well, it's what I'm used to.
AMC streaming?
Yep.
Change anything?
Nope, no changes. Rolling with it as it is right now. This Kinsey card stuff needs to get an upgrade. I've lost my patience to unload this thing when I sell the coal.
What's it do?
It just takes like 2 minutes to unload the darn thing. I mean, it's realistic, but it's set up. I have it set up to the overload speed is exactly matches the actual model.
It does. So you picked a heck of a day to have off.
Yeah, no kidding, right? Hey, didn't you just know?
It took me 3 hours to get home.
Did it really?
Yep.
It took me 15 minutes.
Shh.
I was actually going slow on purpose. It probably would only took me 10.
I don't want to hear it.
Days like today is like, yep. Great, I only have a 5 mile drive.
Three hours was painful.
Man, my phone is going off like crazy today.
I have lots of updates too for you.
Oh, okay, on that other deal?
Yes.
Alright, we'll talk about that later.
Yep. Just wanted you to know that I had info.
Alright.
They're also excited about the idea of putting some of our public stuff out there.
Nice. Yeah, I mean, as far as the tractors go, they can have them all if they want them.
Yeah, I mean, they want to put out there what we would be interested in using.
Yeah.
I did, I let them know that we had a plan yesterday.
Okay.
And it just kind of matched up with how things went yesterday.
Yeah.
And that we were going to go testing.
Yeah.
So...
Yeah, I messaged them too, told my end of it. No, that's what it is.
He said they were, both of them are actually willing to, put,
Header flex. Yeah. Oh, you had to kill that moment.
Sorry. I hit start way before you started talking about flex.
I just started getting to the big hill in the field.
Then you're still there.
I'm very proud of it.
You should be.
Oh, another hill coming up.
Both Derek and Barry said that if you wanted to, you wanted to put your harvester in there and use it when you were in there, they'd be okay with that too.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Cool.
They actually are. They actually told me that they want. I've talked to them about updating the map to the map edits that they've done. I want to update the base map for them.
Uh huh.
To kind of help performance.
Yep.
And I'm gonna start doing that. And in that change, I'm gonna build us a location for our stuff.
Oh, cool.
That'll just be ours.
That'd be awesome. Yep. And if I could get my beet harvester topper and this harvester, I'd be a happy camper.
In the 8R and the 9R?
Yeah, in the 8R and 9R in there. 9RT.
Yep. 9RT?
Yep. That's all I would need.
Well, all I need to do is put all that in a pack and give it to Derek and he'll do it.
Sweet. That's awesome.
We're like, as far as
all right, welcome to synchronizing. I'll steal this from Barry. Welcome to synchronizing farm sim.
Yes. In the matter of importance, you and I are pretty high on their list.
That's cool. Yeah, it's nice to have met a group of good guys like that. I mean, that's what this game's all about. Is the camaraderie and friendships you build from it. Shit, me and you've been talking for a year now or something like that. A little over a year now. I met you just as, I think, 17 rolled out and I started dipping my way into this modding and converting the stuff.
Derek actually asked me, he's like, so you and Brian know each other in real life, right? I'm like, no. He's like, you don't? I'm like, nope. He's like, you guys seem awful close when you guys are together, when you're farming, when you're in the stream, and it's like, you guys don't know each other. I'm like, nope, never met.
Nope, never met him.
He's like, that's kind of crazy because you guys are awful close to have never met each other. I'm like, huh? You've been talking for over a year.
Yep.
Modding, talking,
yep.
And teaching, helping.
Teaching, learning, bringing ideas to each other.
Yep.
That's what it's about. And that's what this whole community needs to get back to. It's, helping everybody out. Don't need to flaunt your private stuff around. Yeah, what we do is private. So what? Don't flaunt it around. Just cause the drama.
Yep. Oh, there's my stuff.
Your combine's in a little bit of a mess. I had to move it out, and I didn't want to block the road, so I just unhooked everything.
No, I see it. I actually walked over there, and I was standing looking at the 8RT.
Oh, no, I'm going to get full. I forgot to grab it.
I didn't look behind me. I didn't see it.
So it looks like we got two washers, unless one's me. Video host.
One's probably you.
That's lame. It shouldn't count you as a washer. That's just dumb. I'm sitting here all night. Ooh, wow, somebody watched me the whole time. And then Daisy says, nope, that's actually you. Oh, thanks.
Well, and maybe could be somebody, but I only see you in the list of watch, I guess.
Oh, you can actually see a list of people?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can narrow that. I can just see the little number in the corner that says I'm live. What resolution or whatever it's called is showing that, and then the number of watches, which doesn't update very quickly.
Are you on the east side or the west side?
I am on the east side.
Oh, no.
No, I'm going to get full.
Yeah, I was trying to bring it to you. So I ran into a pole. I was telling them about your GPS and follow me adventures last night.
Oh yeah? Yeah, just watch the last video stream. You'll see some craziness going on in there.
Yeah, I told him what we were doing. Gary's like, really? I'm like, yes, that's what we did last night. He's like, that's crazy. He's like, you guys are going to have to show us how to do that.
And I'll turn so I can get to you.
I'm like, well, so that's hard to do at 22 miles an hour, though. It's easier to do at 6.
Yes. Yeah, 22 miles an hour, it gets a little bit tricky. Usually the follow me does not work with higher speed. Low speed is fine, but high speed, it doesn't work. It starts wobbling like that. You might have to drive a little bit for it to go forward, Mark.
Apparently it's not set up quite right. I'm not sure I know how to make it go more.
Thanks, problem solved.
Okay. That works.
I knew we put a collision on the header for a reason. That tractor is really loud too, compared to the rest of everything else. Near that, these combines are really quiet, but like whenever I'm around that tractor, it's like super loud.
It is a little loud, maybe, but it's never bothered me.
Yeah, it never really bothered me. It's just over morphed combine sound.
Don't go far, I'll text this to you.
Oh.
So you can do your thing again. Sure.
Put that away before I rip it off on a telephone
call. There you go. You got 13.5, is that your number?
Yes, 13.5. It seems to be working air better, but it's still a little bit off. I just been running a little bit over that. It's nice. It seems to work pretty good. Oh, header flex. I'm gonna boing.
I think I stopped 4 times on the way home to knock the ice off my windshield wipers.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah, it was bad. It built up so bad that I had like an inch of ice in 3 or 4 different spots on each windshield wiper.
Yeah, we already got calls from the school, so they don't have school tomorrow. I think it's a little worse than they thought it was going to be.
Could be.
Those low pressure systems, when they hit the lights, you don't really know what they're doing. It's huge. It's like, where'd Michigan go? It's all just blue.
Exactly.
No collision, no worry. Did that on purpose to put that very outside wing and had no collision. Now if I do a quick turnaround here. Whoops, I got a hydro.
That's too far.
You're a little bit out of my reach. Get up there behind you. The cart. We'll just keep going round and round, always turning right. we always have the card on our side.
Right.
How full is that card? That's pretty cool.
28.
50%.
Yeah.
Hey, Derek.
He said he has jumped in a couple times and he's watched some of the stuff that was recorded.
Here comes good magic. Watch the fire days take off. We're gonna use our remote control tractor, right?
Yep. Derek, this is all we're talking about. Here we go.
He's gotta be set to 20. So it's not 25. This is Farm Sim John Deere RC Control. Not far enough over yet. Show you over, tractor. Get over.
Remote control tractors. Woohoo!
45 is your spec. That should be good, right? There. Cool. Actually, you probably don't have a whole lot to empty out, do you?
No, I'm empty.
You're already empty.
That's awesome. Yes, it is.
Go back to 10. 15.
And then loading brook. That's crazy. I love it.
Back there while I turn. Ace drives with the header down all the time. Keep going, Days. All the way out to the outside. Days.
Wait a minute, what the heck? I told you to skip one.
I would say go all the way out to the other. Oh, that's great. Oh, this works too. We can make it down and back without being full anyways.
Well, this will still work.
Yeah, this still work. When we turn around back there, we'll just have to follow us. I'll just take it off now and I'll get it on the right side. This needs to be zero. Okay.
That was GPS that turned on me.
Oh, it's a GPS you're using?
I mean, I know it looked like one of my smooth turns, but it was GPS's.
Yeah, Derek, when you start playing a lot of single player, you start getting creative on how to do some of these mods. it's really, I'm never really ever playing single player anymore. Because I got my little RC tractor with me now.
Here's the boss in the background.
Yep, boss is in the background. Yeah, you're my boss.
He's lucky I didn't hide a computer.
Yeah.
He's lucky, or I'm.
Probably we're both lucky.
I think we're going to rename that mod from Follow Me to RC Tractor.
You know, we should probably do that. We could probably rename that file. You know, it's just, instead of being Follow Me in your mod thing, it's just RC Tractor.
Yeah.
RC mod.
Yes.
Or we could call, I could look up what John Deere's actual name for it. For, I think it's a tractor link or harvester link or something like that. Call that.
Oh, yeah. That works. All right. So what do you want me to do now at the end?
Just come back down on the lane that I'm next to.
Okay. So just, okay.
Yeah.
So skip one going left. Skip one going left. It's like I've already set up to do.
Yeah. And we'll do another unloading, which probably only one of them get unloaded. Out. That's where we need two carts. Now, if I can only get the RC control up to the truck, that would be. Oh, wait. No, I have to get out to get the pipe out. If the pipe was out, I could do it. But I won't put out the pipe unless I get out. Set it.
Right.
Gas bubble.
Yeah.
No, the hills in the field are called gas bubbles now. Adopted that name. Oh, header flex coming up.
She's
no.
Had done something nice.
Is that Ham Master? Oh.
I thought it was her brother.
Yes.
You don't know.
And she
gave up the world.
Yeah.
Yeah. I should reverse, but I might screw up my file.
Skill right there, folks.
Oh, I got pulled off my friends.
Now, if only I could learn that skill from the Jedi, and I could have the truck unfollow me, wouldn't that be something?
Well, I learned that from doing all those beats.
Oh, I know. I'm just saying, I need to learn how to do that.
You need to work on that field up here that's all full of beats. You'd have to count that.
I can learn how to do that with the truck. I've got the truck following me back there.
Yeah, 21, 22, and 25 is all beats. You'd be well trained at using it in there. It's pretty handy. You can really get a lot of beams out. Corn really works good in corn, but you almost need two in corn to cover the combines. Corn yields so much more. Unless you went down to a 12 row head, then it would then you could probably keep up with the combines. You have about what, 3 passes and this is done, man.
Yeah.
skip one?
Yep.
Okay. Or you hope, at least?
Well, I'm just going to skip the yours. I skip one, you skip one. Yeah.
Oh, it's just a little sliver left.
So we might not go at 22 miles an hour, but this is how we get a lot done.
Yep. If we had it, we have another player I'd have a following on me. So we'd have 3 combines going.
Right.
But 3 combines you can't keep up with, no car, that just doesn't work.
No.
The time you spend around unloading combines, you're better off just running through it apart. Smart about it, there it says.
He has a point.
Yep.
I'm only at 40, so I'm going to turn and go.
Alright, I'll start unloading all this stuff.
I see what you're doing. You can get that in there? You are.
Thank you.
Oh, that's awesome. Now that's skill. Wow, that's definitely smart right there. Wow. And you knock the top of the paint, or actually, you knock paint off the top of the dragger.
Yeah. I wouldn't say it was a smart move to pull up the auger at that point. At least it's not a damage mod, yeah? At least I don't have it in here. Otherwise, it'd be banging. I'd be broke by then, probably. let's see. I think that was the last one we had besides corn. Oh no, we got 23 and 24 down there now. Alright, I got you. I'm getting a header card. But this year, no. There's a new dozer for those watching. I haven't seen it yet. Case. Of course, my stream is probably lagging, so it's behind me, so you probably actually see it when I set it. It'll be coming up.
For the stream, you're fine. It's for me that doesn't see it right. If we're in Discord, there's a lag.
Oh, okay. This is also the header card that's in the pack. Which fought me a little bit, but I finally said, told it who was boss, and it's gonna work now.
Is there a hitch on the back of that thing?
No. I know what you're thinking. Hook two header cards together, huh?
No, I thought I saw a hitch on the back of it. I wasn't sure.
Oh, maybe there is. Oh, there is a... Is there a hitch? There is a hitch on the back of that. Huh. Well, you know what? I think we need to see if it works, eh?
I thought I remembered seeing it last night. I didn't know if it worked or not.
If it don't, we can make it work. I don't know. We could haul. We could probably haul two cards together. Why not? I wouldn't haul him with a combine, though. That'd be a little craziness.
Right.
Oh, bad accident on 1369. There ain't much left of that tractor trailer.
No, I saw that.
Yikes. Come on, so there. Boink. There we go. I'm curious now. We got another card out there.
Yeah. Mine's somewhere.
Where? There it is.
I think it's over by the manure.
Yep. That makes a really nice jump with grasshopper.
Yeah.
You actually come flying across the field from back there where the bins are.
Mm-hmm.
It's a straight shot to there. You can launch over into the hill.
Nice.
Never saw that mod until I played that one time. Barry, what is this thing?
I've never seen it either.
Alright, let's see if this hitch works back here. If not, I'll have to fix that before I release it. Just cause, I guess. Question is can I back this up for you? Not doing the combine. About in there somewhere, right?
You're on it. Should be saying yes right now.
Nope. Okay, we'll script that to work then. So you can hop two header trailers if you want behind each other. Alright, put that on the list to improve. We'll just put this here. Not right. Fuel status, I'm half. How's your fuel? Half?
572.
Nah, that's plenty. There's a road that's glitching. Oh wait, this is the map I fixed. Okay.
And we haven't loaded it.
Yeah, right here, the spot right here at the corner, you'll see like what I was talking about, where the roads are overlapped.
Mm-hmm.
That's been fixed. There's no more of those glitchy spots on the roads. I fixed that now. I wish I could get this front axle a little bit farther ahead where it should belong on these tracks, but unfortunately then it clips into the ladder and it looks like crap. It should be about another foot or so ahead. Could be screwed out of the track, I guess, but I don't know. It looks good enough. That is really loud, isn't it? I should tone that. Whoa. I must keep the car off, or the header off. Must be clipping on something back there. Hold the phone. What's it hitting there? Oh, there it did it. Oh, I think I know what that is. There's collisions on those roads where I have to go. Don't need those collisions anyways anymore. It's only 17,000. Corner before you have to do the beats. It could be a week before we get to the beats cornfield. Thank you.
Alright, let's not put the harvester in the pot. Chopped straw actually changes color as it sits.
No. That was oat straw before.
Oh.
So that's the darker straw that is in there.
Okay.
And the beans are using the light straw strip for the texturing.
Thank you.
Whoa! Brakes.
I'd like to turn it over there.
Yep.
Hi. Oh, we get this one done, don't we?
Yeah, I forgot. I'm almost so long.
I
do something. You spill Harvest Coin on the next day. And that's also when beets are technically to be harvested as well. So we should be alright if we don't get to that yet. Let's fast forward through time today and get to the corn tomorrow and invest the corn on its own.
Sweet. That works. Good.
And we're still in the window for potatoes yet, so that's good. So I had to feel the potatoes, hoping I could get that whole type potato harvester converted, but that one bought me. Get it. It worked without any animations or any particle stuff today. It's dumb.
Hmm. Oh no!
One stinking rug.
So, tell me if this makes sense. I'm closer to your header, and you're closer, or I'm closer to your cart, and I'm closer to your cart, you're closer to mine.
Yeah, you might as well drop yours on mine. I'll drop mine on yours.
Yep. Oh, goodness gracious, this takes forever.
Yep. Yeah, that's going to be doubled, I think.
How did we never notice this before?
I don't know.
Thank you. Time just about right. You're gonna be done, and I'm almost back. Thank you. 11, 12, 13, 14.
For corn, yep.
Attach that or just wait for me to move?
Oh, I can attach it.
No cart, huh?
No. I'm gonna go get the little header so I can try that one.
Oh, that's right. We wanted to test some of the small ones, didn't we?
Yep. I will get that real quick.
We might have a problem.
Okay, what do we got?
The head goes down too far.
Head goes down too far.
Yep, the head's down too far in the ground. It seems like, and it's head heavy, and I can't steer it very well.
Okay. Let me come see what we got. I know the headers are heavy. I gotta lighten the headers up.
It's like I'm driving on ice.
Pushes on the front.
Yeah, the front's like is just heavy as heck, and it's sliding me all over the place here. It's just hard to move. Thank you. when you try to turn with it, it's like it's pulling it around. Something's pulling it left and right. You adjust one way and then it just keeps going that way. Adjust the other way and it just keeps going that way. You gotta right.
Trade me a combine so you can feel the same thing on this one. I'll drive this one for a second. See what you mean. Oh yeah, I see it right away.
It's bad. No, this one seems fine. This one you adjust and it keeps your adjustment. That one you turn it left, it just keeps going left. Turn it right, it just keeps going right. And then sometimes it just pulls. And then sometimes it's like squirrely. It's weird.
Yeah, you're constantly spinning track.
Yeah, you're constantly turning it. You could probably see that from my track because it was all like I was drunk or something. Constantly waving in and out.
So what is going on?
It almost feels like the head's too heavy.
Yeah, and it has work to push it.
Yep, it's got to work to push it, and then it's either it's too heavy or it's going down too far.
Well, it shouldn't be going down too far, but it should be on the fault mechanism.
Right. I realize that.
It feels like it's dragging hardcore.
Yep. So, or pushing. Feels like you're having a really hard time pushing it.
Yeah. Is the width correct? That's the one thing I want to make sure we check everything. Okay, so there's tagging. What's that, 12 points? 18 rows. No, 6. So it does take 16 rows. It does take more than 16 rows. And right now I'm pushing.
Mm-hmm. See?
Yeah, pushing sideways.
Yep.
And it takes exactly 16 rounds. If it ain't pushing me. Yeah, it sometimes takes 17, but I guess that's fine. In game headers can be the same thing.
And it's all squirrely. Oh.
I can't even hardly turn with it.
No, it's difficult.
I was doing that on purpose just to see if I could turn. Yeah, every now it's squirrely. Going 5 mile an hour pushing.
Yep, that was the first thing I noticed. I'm like, I'm going too slow. And then I went, whoa, this thing's huge.
Yeah, it's all track spin, look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Track spin, just so. There we go, I can make the track basically stop.
This one takes 13 rows.
Takes 13?
Yep.
And see right here, I'm dead stop, just spinning.
Yep.
Now, if you're lined up in the row, is it taking 13? Like, if you line up on your 12 row like it should be.
Doing that right now. No. What's I line up right at
612. 612, okay. So then it'll be just like corn. So the widths are correct, I'm gonna say. We just gotta figure out why this one is so damn good. Yeah, look at this. I'm going full bore and I only want one. Figure out why that's dragging too bad. That the little one don't do it for me.
No, little one's inside. Don't have any issues with this with the low back.
Should do double combine up fast though. Here I'm taking 16. Then I'm centered where I should be. Keeps pushing me over sideways.
Mm-hmm.
Can't ever keep it going straight.
You're always staring at
it. Alright, I'm gonna shut the stream off and just fix it.